Battle for Dream Island. Wow. This show rocks. This is my number one favorite object show of all time. This show is about the objects as contestants are winning a prize. They get the prize at cake at stake. When the contestants didn't get the prize, they go to the tiny loser chamber. My favorite characters are Loser, Fury, Leafy, Four, Tree, Bubble, Snowball, Foldy, Stapy and Balloony. And the only characters that I hate are Book, Evil Leafy, David, Dora, Ruby, Lee, Lollipop, aka Lollipoop, Evil Fury and Evil Bubble. I hope BFB 13 comes out soon. And I hope this object show keeps running. Do you know who likes this show? Me, Marie the Mario Fan 2006, Rainbow Girl 2008, Jay Kaiser, Barf Bag AUTTPATHTDC, Rived Trace, Yellowface Fanatic 2006, Mikey Lugo Benson and Mickey 336 Fury 909. We love this object show a lot. And I don't know who hates this show. I'm going to leave it be. So Battle for Dream Island rocks. And so does Inanimate Insanity and Object Overload. Object Redundancy sucks. Note, this is the only object show that I hate. I only like Bobble and Joystick. Anyways, end the salute.